Live here on the Saints Sports Network, the MJCA Saints, 0-6 coming into tonight's contest. They've had a rocky season, but don't let the record fool you. They are playing with grit and heart as they look to turn it around tonight for homecoming. They host the Sail Creek Panthers. If you recall last year, they suffered a heartbreaking loss to Sail Creek, 74-67. And if you are an MJCA player tonight, there's only one word on your mind. Redemption.
Let's ride.
Like a Smith, and they're going to take off with him. Smith on the right side. He's got some room. He's up to the 49 into Sail Creek territory. They're going to hand that one off up the gut. He's got some room. He might go, and they're just going to get him and bring him down as he crosses the 35, maybe even up to the 30-yard line. Now, he's going to drop back. He's under pressure immediately, and they got him. Smith, they're going to roll to the right side. Micah Smith shakes a tackle, close to breaking free, but he'll be taken down to 30. Griffith rolls left. Andy Griffith might tuck it. No, he's going to try and fire. He's got a man. It's caught.
He's got it.
I'll start to work it again. They'll hand that off to Micah Smith, right side. Smith has some room. Micah Smith might go all the way. He will.
He's gonna.
Touchdown, MJCA, Micah Smith.
Nathan, we talked about it all day long. That was going to be the recipe against Sail Creek. Just a little bit of speed to get around the hashes. Nathan running off tackle.
Flipbacks for Cecil. Snap. Nobody there. Play's blown up, and the Saints get to him at the 45. They'll hand it off. He's going to cut up. He's got room. I think he's got the first down. Micah Smith to the right side. He's got the corner. Micah Smith into the end zone. Touchdown, Matt Juliet Christian. For the first side. Snap. More under pressure. He's going to go down. Andy Griffith on the play. Down goes Jackson Moore. Snap. He'll drop back. He's not going to go anywhere. J.D. Moore accompanied by Andy Griffith. Another sack for this MJCA defense. Snap. He'll pass it.
That ball straight up.
Intercepted. Hezzy Amick down the sideline. 35-30. And ran out of bounds around that 35.
Okay.
What a play. Is that big Andy Griffith? That punt is up and away. Somebody got a hand on it, I believe.
Sit down, ball. Sit down, ball.
Nice roll.
Sit down, ball.
Did it roll into the end zone?
I don't think it did.
At the 1 yard line? My goodness.
Blown up.
Met in the backfield. Huge play. Is that JD? Garcia is going to attempt to win this game here for Sail Creek.
Your coach Davis, do you ice him?
Ooh, that's your last time out, though.
That's
I don't
what
know.
I'm saying.
Snap set. That kick is
blocked.
No good.